Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel. This is another reaction video. We're reacting to a very old song this time. This is The Way I Am by Eminem. For those of you who don't know, back when I started this channel, back in like February of 2020, I used to be a massive Eminem fan. Like for the first 2-3 months, like every video I uploaded, like 2-3 times a day, it was just another Eminem song lyric video, rhyme scheme video, which are all off my channel unfortunately now, so you can't go back and watch. But like, yeah, those were what got me like started, because obviously Eminem's a big artist and he gets views. So recently I've just stopped listening to him altogether for some reason. Maybe that's because just the lack of newer music. I listen to his classics every once in a while, but like this is a song that I randomly stumbled across today, and I just thought I'd do a reaction video to it because it's very fire. I remember it and I kind of want to re-listen to it, so I'll relive it with you guys. Let's go. I probably still remember the lyrics, like each and every one. Let's see. It would be better if you gave me nothing at all. This album is less than nothing. From what I remember, the aggression on this track is so, like, it's very well done. Like, his voice, the aggression in his voice, it just goes so well with what he says. You're rapping about homosexuals and Vicodin. I can't sell this shit. But either change the record or it's not coming out. This song is for anyone. I sit back, pack, sex. Okay, from what I remember back then, there used to be a word for the flow that he's doing, those three syllable rhymes in which he emphasizes or raises his voice on the third syllable. I sit back with this pack of zigzags and this bag of this weed, it gives me the shit needed to be. So that whole flow, it has a name which I'm forgetting right now. I'll put it up here when I'm editing the video, but like, yeah, that's what makes the flow so like smooth, and it just goes right well with the beat. Hey yo, I sit back with this pack of zigzags and this bag of this weed. It gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth, I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur this berserk. Come on, man, he keeps going in the slow for the whole verse, which is crazy. And there's substance in this. The subject matter of the track, he never strays off it. I sit back with this pack of zigzags and this bag of this weed. So he, like all of that stuff, it gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth, I've been cursed with this curse to just curse. So back then, there was just so much backlash for him cursing so much on his track. So he's responding to that. This berserk and bizarre shit. If you see this massive smile across my face, it's cause like I'm really enjoying listening to this guy, man. Like, he's what brought me into rap. So he's just venting throughout the whole track. Decency. Leave me alone. Come on, man. Yeah, so that's just common courtesy. You don't like, that was the main issue he had with fame back then. So like, he's just trying to have dinner and like guys coming up, and he has a line coming up about guys coming up in the bathroom stalls even to him. He's talking about court cases, which were a big thing for him back then. See, he's still doing that flow. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me. This is back when his choruses were like so plain, but they used to hit, man. Say I am. I'm not saying he has bad courses now, but like for the most part, this was just like something. There was something about it, man. Just the whole era, I guess. But like they hit still. Like he has had some very good courses in recent years, but like this was so fire. There's something different about these, man. The old Eminem stuff. Radio won't even play my jam because of the shit you say, bro. Yeah, whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news every day I am. I don't know, this is the way I am. Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense. It's constant. He's still doing that, I've noticed. I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered. There I hate to be bothered. With all of this nonsense, it's constant and oh. Nonsense, it's constant and oh. With this lyrical content, the song you'll be conscious of gotten such rotten responses and all of it. Ah, man. The way he used to do this stuff was so good. Like, he just took criticism, put it in his song in a fun way, twisted it. Something like that, bro. And it just made for content. And it was just, this stuff is nice to listen to once in a while. Guilty Conscience is Eminem song with Dr. Dre. Very fire, man. All of this controversy circles me, and it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. The way he just ties the rhymes in together on this song, man, just music to my ears. It is music. All of this controversy, it circles me and the media immediately. I kind of messed up the lyrics, but like the whole E sounds. Come on, man. Immediately. I remember loving this part, man. So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. I just love that part. When you won't get. Come on, man. Marilyn. Now it's a tragedy. He's venting and he's speaking facts, bro. As far as I'm concerned, he's speaking the truth. Eminem? Come on, it's just rap at the end of the day. If you're believing the shit he says in his off the wall tracks, that's your stupidity, man. It's just rap. Eminem, because I rap this way. Burning, I have returned and I am. Come on, man, I love that part. Feed me the fuel, need fire, burn. He's still going with that initial flow where he just emphasized the third syllable. That I need for the fire to burn and it's burn. If you still haven't gotten it, it's basically the third syllable. So, for example, take the initial three bars, right? I sit back with this pack of zigzags, right? So the third syllable, I sit back with this pack. So you see how he emphasizes that third syllable with his vocal tone. That's what's so special about this. How would I say I am? Slim Shady. I remember having this song on repeat at one stage, man. I love this song. Come on, so you they just fly under the radar of so many people, which is why I'm pausing so much and bringing attention to it. Tired. Notice the I sounds, right? Tired, admired, I wish that I would just die or get fired. Come on, man. Y'all see how just that's two bars. And he had like seven words with the I sound in it. Not Mr. Come on, man. It's different. Like, rappers can stuff in these multisyllable rhymes. Even Eminem sometimes, the newer Eminem does that stuff, right? But like, back in the day when he did those tight syllable rhymes, it's just so packed and like, it just goes so well. With this drop from a label, to stop with the fables, I'm not gonna be able. Come on. He's just not gonna be able. That's six syllables. No. Yeah, six syllables. Poppy sensation, got me rotation. He's still doing that six syllable scheme, and I'll put it up here. If I, like, in the edit, I'll put it up here. It's crazy scheme. You'll see what he's rhyming at the end. Think. Accent. Tearing out. Man, there's just something so. Y'all know the word aura? There's a different aura with this Eminem, man. Fan that I get without someone standing by it. Come on, that's the truth. When you're probably at that stage of fame, when your blow up is absolutely instant with Dr. Dre signing you and the Slim Shady LP, and you're getting so much criticism, and the teenage audience latches on to you with so much heart, so they just go for you. Like, everywhere they see you, they want your autograph. And they probably, this is probably true, he's probably never free in public. Tearing it out. Pace, stand and I sit. Fan that I get. That's just him, bruh. And it just smooth transition into the chorus. You can call me an asshole. I'm glad cause I am. Say I am. He's just embracing all the hate and just a big middle finger. Like, I won't change. You can keep criticizing. I'm not gonna change. Radio won't even play my jam. Come on, man. It's kind of like a crazy how with all of the media backlash, he's still like at such a elite level when it comes to sales. Let the beat run out. Pause. On. Cushion. Yeah. Wow, man. What a throwback. It's... I feel like I'm gonna do more reactions of older songs now, like songs I used to listen to, because I was a big boom bap rap, old rap fan, and like recently I've just explored more stuff like over the past year, so yeah, I've kind of faded away from those parts, so yeah guys, I really enjoyed this song. This is actually one of my favorite Eminem songs ever, so thanks for watching guys. All my personal links are in the description, links for promotion, for if any of you guys want a lyric video, rhyme scheme video, or a reaction video on this channel are in the description as well. You can hit me up on my Fiverr, and that's it for this reaction. Thanks for watching, I'll see you later, goodbye.